we love to be here in your presence. We love to draw close to you. The sound of your voice. As we turn our faces to you, turn our hearts to you, turn our ears to you. Would you speak to us tonight? Would you meet us in our place of need?
Spirit and truth, we're running back to you. Oh, my soul will worship you with our arms held high. This love of ours will rise. Oh, my soul. Oh, in spirit and truth, we're running back to you. Oh, my soul will worship you. With our arms held high, this love of ours will rise. Oh, my soul. Agendas, you're piercing through the familiar, you bring us back into wonder again. Oh, all we want, and all we want is to see you, and all we long is to know you, our hearts undone, renew our hunger. Reaching past our agendas, you're piercing through the familiar, you bring us back into wonder again, into wonder again. In spirit and truth, we're running back to you. Oh, we've ever seen. We're giving you all we are, our everything, you're drawing us closer than we've ever been, we've ever been, you're taking us deeper than we've ever known, we've ever known, we're seeing. We're giving you all we are, our everything, in spirit and truth, we're running back to you, oh my soul will worship you, with our arms held high, this love soul worship.
choose to believe. I choose to hold fast to you. I choose to believe. I choose to believe. I choose to believe and hold fast to you.
Your ministry in me, how I love. soul and body, God of peace. You will sanctify me completely, move in me. Lord, I give you all my spirit, soul and body, God of peace.
Finish. Let your
change me, transform me into the likeness of Jesus Christ. Oh, this is your ministry. This is your ministry in me. This is your ministry in me. Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, this is your ministry. This is your ministry. This is your ministry.
My anchor holds.
choose to believe. I will choose to believe that you are for me. You are for me. And I will choose to believe. I will choose to believe. Oh, I will choose to believe that you are for me, God. 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 You are for to believe. I will choose to believe that you are for me, God. I will choose to believe. I will choose to believe. I will choose to believe that you are for me, God. You are for who are led by the Spirit, they are the sons of God. For those who are led by the Spirit, they are the sons of God. For those who are led by the Spirit, oh, it is they that are the sons of God. They are the sons of God. Those who hear your voice, those who hear your voice, they are the sons of God. Those who don't live by the flesh, those who live by the Spirit, they are the sons of God. Those who don't live satisfy their own needs, they are the sons of God. Lead me, Holy Spirit. Lead me, Holy Spirit. Lead me, Holy Spirit, in the way and the truth and the life. Lead me, Spirit.
to you, Abba.
Set me free.
from you set me free.
Strong. Oh, your love is strong.
silence, the voice of the accuser, till all I see is you. Till all I know is you. Oh, how you silence the voice of the accuser. Oh, how you silence the voice of the accuser. Till all I see is you. Till all I know is you. Oh, how you silence the voice of the accuser. Oh, how you silence the voice of the accuser. Till all I see is you. Till all I know is you. Yeah. Oh, how you silence the voice of the accuser. Oh, how you silence the voice of the accuser. Till all I see is you. Till all I know is you. Oh, how you silence the voice of the accuser. Oh, how you silence the voice of the accuser. Till all I see is you. Till all I know is you. Oh, how you silence the voice of the accuser. Oh, how you silence the voice of the accuser. Till all I see is you. Till all I know is you. Oh, how you silence the voice of the accuser. Oh, how you silence the voice of the accuser. Till all I see is you. Till all I know is you. Oh, how you silence the voice of the accuser. Oh, how you silence the voice of the accuser. Till all I see is you. Till all I know is you.
Your breath.
these bones will sing. Great are you, Lord. And all the earth will shout your praise. All the earth will shout your praise. Our hearts will cry. These bones will sing. Great are you, Lord. It's your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise. We pour out our praise. It's your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise to you. Only it's your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise. We pour out our praise. It's your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise to you. Only
you.
head that once was crowned with thorns is crowned with glory now. The Savior knelt to wash our feet, now at His feet. Robed in majesty, the radiance of perfect love now shines for all to see. 'Cause your name is victory, all praise.
Victory, all praise will rise to Christ our King.
God, we thank you that you are all powerful. You are worthy of all of our praise. You will have it all. You are worthy. We come to you with all that we are and lay it at your feet. Going into a time of intercession through prayer topics. Tonight we'll be praying for Korea. Specifically, we'll be praying for Korea to receive all that God wants to pour out for her. Please come into agreement with me as I pray along with the prayer points on the screen, and then raise intercession with your own voice as the Spirit leads you to pray through each topic. Lord, we need you to show us your heart of compassion, where you see so many in this nation tormented by anxiety, by fear, bound by lies. Even now, God, as men and women and children lay their heads down to sleep, let their thoughts be calmed. Throughout this nation, interrupt the spiraling repetition of fears and running scenarios through thoughts that steal our rest. Establish your peace, God. Still our anxious thoughts. We cancel the plans of the enemy to steal the joy and the sleep of those you love. Protect the minds of your people in Korea. Remind them who they are and who you are. Stand watch over their souls and minds in the night. We pray that in households across this land, that you would cast out fear. That in workplaces of this nation, you'll cast out lies. We declare that the power of fear will no longer determine the reactions of those who know your love. God, with your heart of compassion, we prophesy your spirit of truth and love breaking through all anxiety. All throughout this nation tonight, encounter people in the night. Reveal yourself as the delight of their souls in the morning. Prepare hearts all over this nation to see your hope and love looming larger than fear and anxiety. Bind up the brokenhearted. Set free from fear and anxiety people across this land through your compassion, your truth, and your power. Let's pray. every good and perfect gift. It comes from you. We thank you for blessing and sustaining this nation, for bringing her from the depths, raising her up as an example. We pray for people across this nation who need renewal, who are waiting for breakthrough. We pray that they will come to know Christ, even in their hardship, that hardship will ultimately lead to eternal life. We prophesy hope, hope in renewal and new beginnings in this land. As people pray, we ask that you would break out in miracles, that your favor would be over your people here in this nation. Father, we ask that you would be patient for your perfect will to take place, for us to have patience in the waiting. We don't want to take shortcuts. As we are pruned, give us patience to endure your renewing process. As a country, as Korea is being renewed, we ask for more grace to trust in you, to turn to you, to look to you. God, pour out grace to trust, grace to look to you, grace to find you. Pray that all hardship would push toward your presence, would lead us closer in, would gather us in closer to you. Renew the hearts of your people, God. Renew this land. Let's pray.
Thank you.
desire to draw sons to yourself, to invite them as heirs to partner with you and establish your kingdom. God, call more sons to yourself out of this nation. Let them hear the call, draw them near. We pray that those who have received your salvation, who have said yes, would be stirred up to follow more than just a law or religion. That all across this land they would understand and delight in being known as full sons and heirs. Reveal truth throughout your church, God. As you discipline through natural and supernatural means, open the eyes of your sons to see your great desire for them. Let their resistance to discipline fall away with one look of love from your eyes. The longing that you have for a church that walks in purity, let this be what breaks down the resistance of your church, God. Make the hearts of your people soft toward discipline, strong in joy as they learn to obey out of love, not obligation. God, I pray that discipline would bring us into joy. Restore hope in your people to receive full transformation, not in their own power or strength, but in yours. Just as the revivals of the past, which started with repentance and love for the word, God, we pray that you would transform this land. Give us eyes to see, hope to know, that your discipline brings salvation, glory, hope, and truth. Let us walk into your discipline with joy and thanksgiving. Let's pray.
Thank you.
pray that we would no longer be a nation that has eyes but does not see and ears but does not hear. We ask that you would make yourself known to the leaders of this nation, that the government would be filled with revelation to see and hear you. We ask for you like Elijah did when all the leaders of the nation were gathered and saw your glory. We pray that our government and our leaders would be God-fearing men and women seeking to see your glory here. We ask for your blessing over our leaders with wisdom from above, that they would leave a legacy of leadership for the next leadership that comes after and the one that comes after that, that we would grow and grow in showing your glory because we see and hear your words of life. We pray protection over the hearts and minds of those who lead this country, that nations will learn to fear the name of the Lord because they look at the nation of Korea. You have appeared in your glory. We want to see you. You have given us truth for generations. We want to praise and glorify your name in every level of government, in every level of this nation. Let your glory be seen. Reveal your glory. Let's pray.
Thank you.
thank you for what you are doing in Korea, even tonight, in response to our prayers, praying your heart. God, I pray that you would continue to give us your heart for this nation, that we would feel what you feel and see what you see. I thank you that you have invited us in as sons, as heirs, to establish your kingdom here. We pray that your church would know the joy of discipline, that people, your people, would know release from anxiety, fear, and unrest. That as we put our trust in you, that you would renew our strength, renew this nation from individuals and families all the way up to the higher levels of government. Renew this nation, God, in the pattern of your glory, in the pattern of your kingdom. We desire to see it here, God. We thank you that you are on the move, that you answer our prayers, that you give us your desires as the desires of our heart. We thank you, Jesus. Amen.
The fear that held us now gives way to him who is our peace. His final breath upon the cross is now alive in me. Your name is victory. All praise will rise to Christ our King. Your name is victory. Our praise will rise to Christ our King. By your Spirit I will rise from the ashes of defeat. The resurrected King is resurrected. Jesus, we thank you for the hope for restoration, the hope for new beginnings that we have in you. We thank you, God, for the resurrection power that is alive in us. The Spirit at work in our lives, bringing about the change, the renewal, the hope, the sharpening, everything that needs to happen in us. We trust your Holy Spirit's work in our lives. And we thank you, God. You're a God who's fully committed to seeing your bride rise up into a place of maturity, into a place of purity, wholeheartedness before you as she awaits her King. We thank you, God, for your promises over us. We thank you, God, that you're committed to see all these things unto completion. We trust in you. We look to you for everything we need. We pray all these things in Jesus' name.